3 hours and 52 minutes. God fucking damn it. What's good? It's just Ashes and welcome to Uncharted of the Lost Legacy. I was playing it earlier. I played it earlier one time to see how rusty I was because I have not played it in a long time because I was playing other games like Ghost of Tsushima and all those other games that I spent my money on. I spent a lot of money on games the past 2 months because I just wanted a bunch of games. I'm going to be playing New Game Plus, and I am going to waste some time at the beginning because I'm going to be changing I'm going to be changing the costumes. My mic on. Yeah. Oh, my YouTube just updated. I just started with the loading screen. That's I mean, they were, because they kind of ticked me off. I have a screenshot of the time that I got playing earlier. Boom, 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 boom. Hurry up. Come on, I don't have all day. There was not a loading screen on this. Come on, really. Why do you do this to me? Why do you do this to me, loading screen? Come on. Ganesh. Parashurama. Shiva. Chloe. Nadine. Samuel. Oh, Samuel? Okay. Fuck. Come on. Chloe, why are you not loading? Just load already, God. Western, yes. I pick yes. Yes. Hello? Did I break it? It was no loading screens between earlier. I could just pause and it was just the next thing. Don't do this. Wait, no. Was it this island? Yes. I think it was. We gotta get Sam. Sam, and that's it. Set. Here we go. And I gotta do my other bonuses. Whoa. Yeah, I'm gonna do infinite ammo and no gravity because I like no gravity. Finally. God, how many minutes has it been? How much time did I waste this time? 4 minutes? It's hot. It's fucking hot. It's hot already.
Need to be on that truck before it goes.
Oh!
So, you're Ganesh.
How much blood is it?
Not for sale.
Bro, why are you in my way?
I'm
not gonna get pissed off.
What?
Only at the stupid things.
Don't get me wrong. Decent like, technique on the lift.
If Chloe doesn't
but
jump,
I'd like my Ganesh back.
When
please.
I swing and she doesn't jump and climb.
A for effort, kid.
Or grab onto things. You know what I mean. If you know what I mean. Go on, you got this. You've got it. If you had a truck, get into it, yeah. People aren't allowed across the bridge. Did too dangerous.
Tell me where he was.
He showed me a shirt inside the market. Wait, there he is.
Thank you, sir. Ugh. I'm so glad this one is not gonna be 6 hours. Man. I mean, streaming is fun, but like, being annoyed? Streaming? It's making me, but like,
those poor bastards
dying over and over again for no reason. I could have waited since I wasted my time. But dying over and over in the same spot, that is annoying.
Why are they still here?
Let's go!
Come, get out while you can.
I'm through my controller.
No! I've done nothing wrong!
Bloody bullies.
Get out of here!
No!
Go on!
Shut up! My pussies.
He's lying. Get in the truck. Move it!
I guess I don't
the wrong man. I swear to you!
I said get in the truck!
On.
I'm from a Vrata zone. Now, get off me. I don't ever think I threw my GameCube controller, because I fucking loved my GameCube. And all I played was Batman Begins.
Lucky for
and,
them, I've got somewhere to be.
Smash Bros. And Spider-Man. And forgot. What else I had? I like playing Spider-Man, but Batman Begins is my favorite game. And The Last of Us is my second favorite game. I seen you, big ass rat. Yes. Wow.
That's that.
Night, night.
Come along, friend. Yeah, might clean this place up at least.
What do you think we just did that for?
We should get off the streets.
Our shift ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
Okay.
No, thank you. Is that the last of them?
Oh, shit. Almost.
Right,
there's
timing.
A couple more in the alley.
Pretty hard. The full sentence didn't come out. It was supposed to say that door swung
Pink
pretty
Lotus.
Hard.
What the hell does that mean?
Great lady.
Damn.
You see the government? How long have you been with the movement? Long enough. I've been with Asif since he was chasing us.
Tired of these small operations. When do we take the fight to the diamond?
Asif says he needs more time to prepare.
The government thinks you're a joke.
They won't think that for much longer.
Look what you've done. I just wasted like 3 minutes. I'm not a
Holy shit.
hurt you. I'm pretty sure that the Weeknd would sue me. Even though I'm like his twin, he would still sue me. He would probably sue me for being his twin. No, a loading screen. What the fuck?
What the hell?
Come on, Aiden, hurry up and get your ass out here.
I thought you knew. Nowhere to run.
Your light, Fraser. I see you too.
Holy shit! Did you got the first one? Stop it!
Oh damn. Not yet. Wait, no. She has the wrong outfit. Wait, no, I have to change it. Yes, this one. Fuck Shoreline.
Come on, I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you.
We got the strong women power.
Follow me.
Strong women power, Nadine Ross.
There, that wasn't so bad.
Now what?
Patience.
See me over here talking about some speed run. I'm over here wasting time.
The longest one.
You sure this is safe?
No.
Please don't die. Chloe, you did this last time. You did this earlier. Can you stop doing that? I feel like I'm gonna die again now. On the last chapter.
On. This way.
You realize we're moving
with
away
Sam
from the soft skin.
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I see why you're always late.
Ooh. Don't mind it. It's okay. It's not gonna hurt you. I'm late all the time.
Cobra 1 to Cobra 5, over.
Received Cobra.
Get to the B route. We have activity. Over.
Quick work. Well, where are you now?
Fuck the wall.
Okay.
Grab it, damn it. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Almost missed.
Where are you off to?
Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation.
Aiden Ross. Aiden Roster.
Here we go.
Oh, shit! Stop!
Sorry about that.
Yes.
How about we avoid crates?
Oh, no. Okay, almost died.
Up ahead.
Didn't hear anything. I'm talking.
There's some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative about the job.
Yes.
Yeah.
How? I'm pretty sure that I missed that ledge, but okay. Hey. How you doing?
One less problem.
Yeah. Sorry. That wasted a lot of seconds.
It's just above us. See? That wasn't so bad. It wasn't. This will just take a moment.
No, it won't.
There's one.
Why you lie? Come on, Nidhi, just bust it open. Pause.
Oh, that works. Let's find that disc. Shh, watch our backs, yeah? Yeah.
Yeah.
Christ. It's like walking through an antique shop. He's been a busy boy. How much do you think it's all worth? Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Oisalar territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Please load the screen, don't do it. I know it's gonna do it, but don't be like long, please, God, Lord. Lord. Oh, it's on 90s? It's in the 90s? I know it's gonna be stuck at 99. Please don't do it. No. 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 God damn it. Come on. I hate long screens, dude. But one day, I'm gonna have to face the fact that loading screens are needed because I'm gonna be working for a gaming company. One day. You're halfway there! I fucking hate college. Can you hurry up?
Come on! We need to get across the river!
Always when they fall, dude.
Pouring rain!
Oh, missed the point. Loading screen. What the fuck, man? Loading screen. Okay, let's just not talk about the loading screen, because if we were getting to a sixth sense, and it's just gonna ignore it. It's just gonna annoy me. So. Oh yeah, my friend. He came back from high school. Yeah. He's just like moving around a lot to like different places earlier. I was like, hey. You know, he's like 23 now, I think. Right? I think so. Yeah. He's like fucking 2 years older than me.
Back at the car.
Yep.
Or will I be you back to the car? The car.
Okay.
You still down there?
Nope.
Yep. Still here.
Great. I'm just checking. Here, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any more Solari exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless. Launched his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk.
Hey, bye.
Woo! Look at that! Domingo convention.
Damn it.
Refreshing.
Could have warned me.
Oh, where's the fun in that? So, what nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often?
Yeah, just run for no trees.
Not really.
I did not even mean to do that.
Way up ahead. Go down.
Way up ahead.
Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
Fuck, I gotta put shit on the ship. Shit on the ship. Come on, I forgot what the ship's called. It's called,
Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an apple!
Wrench.
Shit! Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
What the?
Come back out. Dick shot. No.
Okay, we're clear. Right.
Where were we?
You were about to pull down an HP.
Yeah, I was. And there we go.
Yes.
You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed. They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go.
Up the way. Got it, you can do it. Don't fall.
Made it.
Yes.
Stop.
Asaf.
No. This lone shrinker, just give me a try. Oh, it did.
Any word from Cobra?
Hello,
one?
Guys.
Not one for subtlety, are you?
Not really.
Was this really your plan?
Sort of. You don't like it?
Did the sniper shoot me? Yeah, I'm doing it again.
Any word from Cobra One?
Okay, you're one for subtlety, are you?
Not really.
Get out.
Was this really your plan?
Sort of. You don't like it?
Bring me now.
Damn it!
None of that hit. And then I walk.
I've locked them off.
That was gonna be a waste of time anyway. What was she about to say?
Just like I planned.
Yeah. Let's get going.
Oh yeah.
I'll get the gate open.
Plus she's about to say
something.
Bring
the car out.
No, let's see.
Sure.
What?
Thank you.
Okay, bring her up.
shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Oh my god, I remember that one time that I just drove off. My mistake.
It's a lot of ground to cover. True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
Your mom.
The three symbols. Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go.
Well, we gotta look at
check
it one
out
more
that line. Tower.
I
bet you
think
you could lay the land from the top. Maybe.
Okay. Just one more gobsmacking ramp. What are the gobsmacking?
Okay.
Who says that?
I'll keep an eye out for a sob. Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though. You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you. Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment. His guys are idiots, but Asav is... Sorry, what? I need a moment.
Wait, what?
Up and away.
Ooh, if she would have messed that up, I would have been so mad. Go, Chloe. Please go.
Easy does it.
All right, there. So far, so good.
I'm not rushing you, but it's punching me a little bit faster. I didn't know if I was gonna make that or not.
Be careful up there.
Nearly there. Here's our three symbols. Let's see here. Wonder what that could be.
Shiva.
For future reference. Shiva's axe. And your number two. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map. With an axe. Last but not least, the
Triton.
And another old fortress. Just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you.
Alright, so what's the route that I'm gonna go?
Whoa. Guess I should look for a call button before climbing up.
Up, down. Yeah? Where is maybe? Oh lord, why is she all the way over there?
Well, was it worth the climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress.
Excuse me.
Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect. All right. And we were talking about...
You were saying something about Asav.
Oh, right. His guards may be idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Not the bridge.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me.
How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway?
Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
You certainly seem to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious.
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Assault's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then.
I'm going the wrong way again.
Assault still got this place up.
I don't even care what order I'm going anymore. Whee! Whee! I didn't go in this order last time.
Careful. Assault's men might be around.
Interesting circular motif.
Oh, shit.
Like the disc. This should do the trick.
Give me the wench, whatever it's called.
There.
Excuse me, I need my camera back. Thank you.
Okay.
Why did it take so long?
A fortress?
My god.
Not the right layout for a temple.
I did this one last time. Last time.
Nice to be out of that shithole finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mama. Soon it won't matter. Once we have the task, the people will follow like sheep. Hang on. What the? Fuck you!
That's it. We're clear.
There, on the mountain! Here come the others.
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here.
Oh, there was another guy. Where was he even at?
Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last.
Came out of nowhere.
Up front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
Hi. We all float down here.
Follow me.
Man down! Safety's off.
Huh?
They must be close.
No.
Sniper, get down!
Going now.
Died. The site is secure.
I said, I think he died.
It's
he was dead.
Just what I was going to say.
No, I thought I was going to die. Oh, scared. So. You're making all that extra noise.
Some kind of mechanism.
Oh, reason.
Here we go. Perfect. That should do it.
We gon' be alright. Get up. What are you doing?
Medic! Oh, shit!
Oh! Well, you made it across at least.
Damn it. Is there another
way over here? Sit tight. Or stand. Stand tight.
Hold me there.
Beg your pardon?
No, Columbia. What the fuck was that? What was that? What are you doing twirlies on the mountain for? What are you doing twirlies on the cliffside for, huh? What, why? You trying to die? You and Jewel, oh, y'all related?
There you are. Having fun?
Nearly there.
Oh, I thought you was going to talk about the monkey bars.
Impressive. Thanks. Come on.
Okay. We're jumping up the stairs. Don't worry.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you.
Gold star for you.
What is it? Ancient Horsalar jigsaw puzzle?
No, of course.
I make you a bow.
Actually, it's just... No, it's just some controls on a controller. Can you... What the fuck just happened?
Look at that.
Banasharama. Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank.
Hello, sir.
And see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that... Treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun.
Oh! My favorite line. Some of them.
Did you hear that?
My favorite line.
You feel that? Look at that.
Holy hell.
Come on.
There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain.
There we go.
Suppose I should have asked about the dregs before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well. Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Oh,
sounds good.
Still... away, Rock.
So, waterfalls and mud. Check.
Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
Whoa!
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially with everyone
watching. So I thought this was the other side.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
I thought I was on.
Have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm... persistent buggers. Still there.
Follow the river.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way. And then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. Watch out.
But...
Where were we?
Anyway, like I was saying, your method is too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
There we go. God.
More guards over there, yeah?
Yeah, I thought it was over here. That's how I almost drove up that cliff.
Is the gate secure?
Not yet.
I've got your back.
Waiting on Cobra 8.
Let's just keep this quiet as long as we can.
Well, as long as we can, no gate.
Watch yourselves.
I'll do it for as long as I can. Why did you do that? Why did you do that? There is a sniper.
You are finished! It's over!
Get out of there!
Put them down!
Not across them! I'm moving along there!
Oh lordy! Can you go inside, Chloe? I'm gonna die.
He's dead!
Ow! Must be dragged
out. Get off the wall! I just wasted my life. I keep thinking that's the freaking reload thing. Who was shooting? Is that person?
There you are.
I think that's a lot of them. You all right? Fine. Just thinking of all the ways that could have gone better.
See, I'm thinking about how it could have gone worse. Much more positive outlook. Okay, that's not it.
Not it either.
No, this. What's the trick here?
I'm only on the what? Second freaking.
Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a
old
go at something.
Freaking tower? Are you serious? Get off of that, dude.
What's this?
That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Yes.
How about that's two.
Wanna get one, Nadine?
Here's another. I'll get it.
Nadine always wanna get one. She always wants
one. You. Only one left. Last but not least,
there.
That should do it.
Okay, back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Radio.
It is a song.
Now then, I'm guessing this one needs to look like a trident.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier.
Mesh.
Hello,
sir. Hello, right. Sir.
Let's turn the water on.
Well, what's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Hello.
At least your accent makes sense now.
You're
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Boots. I'm trying to stick with the meddler and not
I'm telling you, it was the 4x4 outside.
Figures.
Hey.
Hello. Brothers, where are you?
Hang
Oops.
On. Hey! Over here! I have them!
Look, it's a mistake.
Fraser!
He just punched me right in the sack.
Let's find a way out.
Right in the horse sack. Yippee-ki-yay. Rip horse balls. Rip all those horse balls.
Fraser, incoming reinforcements.
Fierce.
We shall see.
We have company.
Spread out and find them.
Watch it. Another one down. Keep looking. They are here somewhere.
Shit. Another one down.
We're clear.
For real this time.
You handled yourself fine. All things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short control is.
Those were short control birth maybe.
Very red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously.
I'm not wearing red. You know it's my favorite color.
One by the mountain, right?
Indeed.
Yes. Just the one by the mountain, right? Yes.
makes more sense why Asolv's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, waver in the government. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
You hear, I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asolv fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash. Asolv's wars are still coming apart. Oh. Yeah, persistent with the brothers.
Pick it back up?
Oh, right. So you may have fought wars too, but you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asolv?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish... Oh, hold up. Hey, steady. Looks like we've got rebels ahead.
We sure do.
Once more with gusto.
Once more with gusto.
Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay. 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 Take it away. Take it away. Take it away.
Sure, in reverse.
You're welcome.
I'm tired for the line.
They've left their climbing gear. They should come in handy. Correction.
Correction.
Our climbing gear. Yeah.
Here in my way.
You okay?
Why do you do that?
Slightly
get up.
Sick, but I'm good.
Good.
Let's keep moving.
I messed that up.
Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
Let's let you move.
Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit.
Statue moved again. Look out!
That was close! All right. I think that did it. Come on over.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all going to our clubs, but I like your description better.
Ah! Near miss there!
That was gonna be one of the cleanest rolls ever, dude.
How did you make it?
I messed
everything
it up.
Everything always
with the
comes
cramble.
In threes.
Oh, thanks on my mind. Oh, thanks on my mind.
A little.
I'll bet. You all right?
Yeah.
All of the day's work.
I did it. Chloe, that was all your fucking fault. You have directional issues. You have directional issues, not me.
Let's make an axe. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair.
Alright, I was trying to see what's going on.
What's up? Nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done.
Yep.
Woo. That's right. Look at that, you muscles.
See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There be water.
Finally, after life is strange. Like, no bougies, no jiggle physics, or nothing like
that. Now that's three.
Deck Nine, I'm sorry that I'm coming at you like this. And Square Enix.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
Like, everybody is double cheeked up. Like, everybody, like, every game, all the games.
One question, though.
But, like, the all kind of games.
You could pretty much do
like,
anything.
Nobody
you
is double cheeked up. I was talking through that whole cutscene. That I would skip.
You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like that thing.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes. If you want to look anywhere else out there, now's the time to do it.
Right.
What about when you worked for Asar?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Thanks for that. I really needed that.
Look, for what it's worth, your kick-ass reputation.